Gage? Where are you going? Why? Dude, those active railroad tracks. Yeah, that hurts. That's called pain. Pain lets you know you're doing something dumb. Yeah, I know, I just did it too. But I'm in full power armor. Are you done lollygagging around? Because we still have a theater to search. For this mad wizard. Ghoul. Honestly, I don't even know why I bother anymore with all of this stuff. Y'all are getting on my nerves. I ought to just kill everyone and be done with it. Alright, so how exactly am I getting into this theater? I think I'm going the wrong direction. Question is, where's the right direction? And it sure as heck isn't inside that funhouse. I've had enough of that damn funhouse. Okay. Sure, why not? Let's go across the bridge. Into other familiar territory, but hopefully not too familiar as to get lost. Where's the front door to this damn theater? Hello? I heard there was a good price on matinee tickets tonight. Where's the theater? Is that? No. Pretty sure the theater's not dressed up like ice cream. Oh god, ice cream. Gage, do you even know what ice cream is? I'm gonna assume you don't. But I would murder another horde of ghouls right about now. If I could have some ice cream. Alright, am I getting to this theater? I think I'm going. Nuka Zapper Race. Yeah, that's not what I'm looking for. But I think we've already been here at least once. The corpses on the ground kind of give it away. What? Oh, okay. That's the carts. Ah, I thought I saw a Deathclaw race by. I was about to get worried. King Cola's Castle. Is that where I'm going? Is that the theater? Well, it's about the only place I haven't been yet. Well, I mean, we started going in there at one point, but are you coming? Let's get this over with. In case you've forgotten, I'm on this whole mission that you started me on plant flags all over the bloody place and claim territory for your gangs. Which I'm still not 100% comfortable doing. I'm still holding out a glimmer of hope that I can just reform you idiots. Okay. Those could come in handy. Break down the wood for building supplies. As if I don't have enough of that already. Ooh, a safe. What could possibly be in here?
Nice.
Ah. More junk. That I'm gonna take anyways. Simply because my hoarder compulsions will not allow me to leave it behind. And if you say anything, I'll shoot you. I mean it. Oh, I thought you were dead. I was gonna loot you in a moment. My bad.
Something good out of this.
I'm hoping to get something good out of this. Like a new shiny blue set of power armor.
Enough shit trying to kill me. I don't need to do it to myself with radiation. Let's move out.
Dude, have you not been paying attention? The radiation's kind of leaking through this whole place. Now we're kind of trying to stop it. Cola's castle. No, look! Theater! Hopefully we'll find some answers in there. What's across the bridge? That is not a question I'll have answered in the castle. I have to go across the bridge. Oh. Kinda looks like a back door. I don't think I want to take the back door. I want to go through the front door. Now then, what do we stand to find in here? Ooh. Give me my bottle of cola, please. I don't know if it was dead before or not, but it definitely is now. Park pamphlets. Food. Food I probably should not be picking up off the floor in an abandoned theater, not knowing how long it's been here. Alright. Oh. Yep, it's definitely a theater. Why is there so many bullets in the trash? That looks like a back door. We'll leave it be for now. Hey, look, bathrooms. Oh, that's an unpleasant sight.
I've seen gangs trash places before, but this is impressive.
If you say so. I don't understand why people don't come through here and clean stuff up. Places are always a mess. I mean, I understand the abandoned buildings being in a bit of a state of mess and whatnot, but what about, like, my settlements back? Oh, hey. Not bad.
Yeah, this is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Whatever, dude. Considering some of the things I'm pretty sure you've done.
And now,
what?
The show you've all been waiting for. Oswald.
No, I haven't.
The Outrageous.
Come again?
I'll admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders. So I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious.
Hold on, man. Come, let's talk about this.
Fell, everything changed. We changed. And somehow, I received a gift.
Can we
actual magic. The stuff of legends.
That's incredible.
Perhaps you'd like to see some.
Actually, sure.
No matter what you do, I can heal my friends, and we will protect what is ours.
Wait, what? Whoa, hey! Wait, why does this have to be a fight? Come on, man! On the roof. You want me to go up to the roof? Man, couldn't we talk about this? I mean, clearly you're not feral. So, like, do we have to fight? I mean, come on, man. You give me a reason not to turn this place over to the damn raiders. I call that a win for both of us. Ooh. Speaking of win, Nuka recipe. Oh, Nuka berry. Okay. So your name is Oswald. Oh, wow. That is surprisingly clean. Like, wow, that is clean. How? I don't know, but I'm taking them. I'm not a super fan of bowler hats, but it's pretty hard to find clean headwear. Clean clothes of any kind, to be honest. Hell, I don't even remember the last time I took a shower. Been too busy trying to save the Commonwealth. Alright. Well, come on, Gage. Let's go talk to Oswald. I know your solution to this problem, but I'd like to try and see if we can talk to him. Who knows? He might be a valuable... You just poofed. Why is it all of my teammates... Have super magic powers like that, and I don't. Oh, there you are.
You raiders are all.
Can we please talk about this?
You come into someone's home, steal their belongings, and kill those they care about. I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is
okay,
our home, not yours.
Hold on. Now, the stuff I took was just kind of laying around. Like, it didn't really belong to anybody. And I'm not a raider. So wait, these ferals are your
friends? You realize your friends are feral ghouls, right?
They're not feral. They're sick. They can't help what they've become. It's an illness. And it certainly doesn't justify you trying to wipe us out.
They're beyond saving. It, as heartbreaking as that is, they're beyond saving.
What do you mean, it's an illness?
It's an illness that affects the brain. We're going to find a cure, and we are going to drive you out of our home.
It's radiation poisoning.
We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you are the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered while ignorantly thinking you're doing the world a favor?
Let's see. One. Too. Many? Too many. Too many. You've been here for 200 years?
You've been here for 200 years? Why?
We worked here as entertainers until the bombs fell. The radiation may have changed us, but we decided to make this place our home. Over time, the illness took the minds of my friends and those that we love. I am going to find a cure and fix my friends before someone like you comes along and exterminates us all.
Well, I don't have to exterminate everybody. I mean, you're sentient.
Ghouls like your friends. It's too late for them. The radiation changed them. Forever.
So you're admitting my friends are sick, and yet you try to kill them anyway? I'd say
it's
that
a
makes
mercy.
You the only monster around here.
It's not a sickness. The radiation has consumed their minds. They've become feral.
You're wrong. Rachel is going to find a way to cure them. We're going to fix this. My beloved left
Rachel?
This place years ago to find a cure to this disease. In return, I swore that I'd keep our people safe by defending our home. When Rachel walks back through those gates with the cure in hand, then you'll see. Everyone will see. That I was right.
What if I go find her? What if I go find her?
Yeah, but what if she never returns? How long are you gonna wait?
I will stay here for as long as it takes. I've already watched 200 years pass. What makes you think I can't wait 200 more?
Well, I mean...
I promise you, there is no cure. You'd be better off trying to find her, so you can be together.
You're wrong. There is a cure. There has to be. But maybe she needs my help. If Rachel is still out there, I'll find her. And we'll search for this cure together. I'll gather what remains of my friends, and we'll leave this place in your care. Don't worry about the radiation. It will no longer be a burden to you and your kind. Here.
You don't have to leave.
Consider it an apology for misjudging you.
Oh, wow. That's a very pretty sword. And thank you. But seriously, you don't have to leave. Like, you can stay. I'm willing to we can come to some arrangement where you stay and keep harassing the raiders. Oh, and you're giving me your hat too. Okay. Thank you. It's actually a nice hat. I mean, it's covered in paint, farewell. But... Jeez. Okay, well...
I wind up looking like a ghoul. Can we limit
I guess rad? We're done. Awesome. Oh. He has some journal entries. Oh, turn on the mist sprayers. Oh. Current system settings require activate mist subsystem. Okay. Let's see. It's been about 50 years since the bombs fell. We've seen some large groups come and go. Usually we've managed to scare them off or use the radiation sprayers to get rid of them. Seems like most of the attackers are just terrified of the clown makeup. It's kind of sad. They used to bring people so much laughter. On the whole, things are good. We have plenty of food, water, and even partial power when we need it. Which, I'd imagine, is a lot more than most others have. Even the mutation from the radiation storms hasn't been that bad after we learned to cope with it. I'm glad Rachel is still alive. I think she's the only thing keeping me together. I can't sleep. We've had to board up another person today. That's over 10 in the past year alone. I'm trying to keep everyone organized and keep everyone's spirits up since Kenneth, Mitchell, and Herman are gone, but there are some days I just don't want to even get out of bed. Some have even started talking about putting the afflicted out of their misery, but we put a stop to that talk pretty fast. We've been here a long time now, and these aren't just the people I survived the war with. They're our new family. We've got to find some way to help them. There was a big attack today, and Dean got hit by a stray bullet. The thought of losing another of us caused me to snap, and suddenly it was as though energy was literally flowing from my body. Then Dean just shut up and gasped for air. I healed him, but I have no idea how. After the attack, it hit me. Was this some sort of mutation, or was it real magic? I mean, given the circumstances, who could tell the difference? Even if we had a scientific explanation, does that really make it less magical? Regardless of what I want to call it, maybe I can use my powers to help the afflicted. Some big gang took out that group in Nuketown this week. The gang looks pretty aggressive, so we've decided to leave them be for now. It's too bad we had almost decided to make contact with the traitors there, but now it looks like we've missed our chance. Rachel is talking about one or both of us breaking from the group to try find a cure somewhere else. But if the two of us leave, I don't know if there will be enough leadership to keep this place together. It's been over a year since Rachel left and still no word. At home there's nobody left. No one but me and the afflicted. And that gang of raiders next door. At first I was wishing that Rachel had stayed behind, but I kept coming to the conclusion that she did the right thing. No matter how much it hurt, she had to leave for the good of us all. Only problem is that I don't know how much longer I can hold the castle. The walls are crumbling, and I don't know how much longer I can hold them up. I miss you, Rachel. What a sad story. I mean, come on, Gage. That's gotta make you feel something. You guys been trapped here for 2 centuries. No one to keep him company but feral ghouls and the love of his life, who then left to go find a cure for the radiation sickness and the brain degradation. God only knows what happened to her, but more than likely she's dead. I don't know. Just kind of feel bad for the guy.
Chained up on the other side.
Why is that chained up? Okay, well, we solved the mystery of Kitty Kingdom. Got all the radiation to go away. I think all the ghouls are dead. All that's left is to figure out who we want to, who I want to plant a flag for. After I find a door back inside, I am not jumping off the roof. We're gonna go back down the elevator. So you can do some more of your own magic there, Gage. Stage.
Something about this place don't feel right.
It's fine. Oh yeah, I've already been here. Spent way too much time in that bloody radiation mist. I can't remember anything. Try not to fall through that hole, shall we? Oh, wow, that's a lot of tickets. And we've got ourselves another lunchbox. Okay. Hippity hoppity, time to go droppity. Huh. Expected that to be a harder landing. Let's get out of here, Gage. Figure out where it is we're gonna plant this flag. And for who? Because I have no idea who. I've already planted one for, what, the operators? So the question is do I want to plant the next one for the pack or the disciples? And my preferred answer would be neither. Something tells me that's not going to be an option. Oh, is it? Do I have to plant it on the roof? Oh, I do. I do, don't I? I gotta plant. Yeah. There's the flagpole. Dang it. Just wasted all that time coming downstairs looking for that. Now I gotta go back up. Ugh. Let's try and be quick about this. I wanna get out of here. We've still got, what? Three more places to go, clear out and plant these flags. I want to get a move on. So I can inevitably kill all of you. I mean, I hope I didn't just say that out loud. Whoa! It was a little bit more sudden that time. Oswald's not the only one with a disappearing act. Alright. Where's this flagpole? Oh, there you are. I really don't like any of them. But this seems like the type of place the pack would like. So I'm gonna give it to the pack. Okay. Now how do I get out of here? Without killing myself. Whoa! Oh! So this is where that door
goes.
I'm
gonna trust you know what you're doing.
Whoa, hey! Sounded like rat roaches. Okay. That's a lot of bombs in one place. What the hell? Is there another one on the monkey? Don't lose your head over it. How do I get out of here? I'm always getting lost in this place. And by this place, I mean Nuka World. The whole damn park is just one big maze after another. Okay. It even comes complete with moat. Sure. Why not? Alright, that looks like the entrance. Is there any way I can cut through here? Take a shortcut? Maybe. Still not sure how it is these things are moving. Ah, well. Oh my god, where's the entrance? I thought I saw it. Where'd it go? Let me out of this place. There we go. I have no idea why I just pushed that button. Right then. Where are we going next? Been all through there. Kitty Kingdom's done. What's above Kitty Kingdom? Well, I guess we'll just have to find out. There we go with the radiation again. Good grief. Thought we just turned all that off. Whoa!
You're gonna regret this.
What the hell?
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Ow!
Heads up.
Stop that. Ow! Stop that. Giant grasshoppers? And they're not even dipped in chocolate. Wait, what? All right, where are we? Oh. Oh, hey. Medallion.
You sure you got everything? There's a few more rocks you haven't picked up yet.
Point them out and I'll pick them up. I think, Gage, for once, I might actually enjoy being lost in this place. Just thinking about all the Nuka-Cola I'm gonna collect. Oh, I can't wait for the caffeine high.